is it?
Food here.
Oh my god, Edna, I am so sorry.
Well,
did you like
certainly
cut your piece
nothing
to be shaved
like
or something?
Cooking.
I know! I've spent many years slaving away to get this good. It didn't come easy, I'll
Look,
tell you
it's
that.
Dr. Watts!
You know, Edna, I was quite surprised when you asked me to have coffee with you. I never knew you were interested in chemistry.
Oh, my dear doctor, I am very passionate.
Lay off the
sweet love of chemistry. It's all I can think about when I'm cooking away in my kitchen.
It seems a student has been leaving muffins in my classroom when I'm not there.
Let Hopkins in here.
But they're just awful. I mean, really bad. I wonder who it could be.
Awful, you say? Why, you, I don't know who it could be. I mean, kids are so silly. I hate most of them. The obnoxious little brat.
Ah, the foolish
and
infatuations
really
of youth.
I
suppose my mastery of the fascinating subject of chemistry could quite affect a young woman.
Oh, yes, me too.
Why
I imagine they'd be constantly thinking about your bald head. Be sweating your forehead and the way your lab coat clings ever so snugly to your backside.
sounds like you've given it some thought.
Oh, yes, it's obvious, isn't it? Your coffee is getting cold, Watsy. Drink it all! It's good
yeah,
stuff!
Yeah, you're a sight.
Whoa, I'm feeling a little like... headed. It must be the fumes from the lab.
Yeah, that's probably it. Have some more coffee!
I'm feeling not... good. Oh, I better go.
Oh no! The visions are back! Get back, foul fiends!
Oh, come on, gorgeous. It's about time I show you what I know about chemistry. Ha ha! And a little biology.